the funniest one I've ever written. It is Michael Michael.